favorite brand new, and I'm back in the building with another react, man. It's my man Lil Wyte and Jelly coming through with them demons. Never heard it, so you know what? I'm gonna try to roll with me. Roll with me, roll with you. Okay. He said, I've been drinking all month. I ain't sober up yet. Every day it's just another path for me to stumble down, and I gotta control a different city every night. I must take flight. Only problem, no brain in sight. I might result the pharmaceutical. Them Percocets go to Lil Wyte, and I gotta drive first thing tomorrow. Okay. Back to Memphis to see my daughters. Yeah. If I don't show up, they'll know something is wrong. That is just not like they father. Liquor bottles in the studio door. Groupies in and out, tour bus doors. Hard to think with a fog in mind. All this smoke around makes me unsure. Do I fall back? Do I pick it up? All these demons forcing me to make a choice. I'm hollering loud. I want to put this down. At the moment, they don't hear my voice.
Deep, man.
I'm just trying to be a better father, but it's so hard when you're stuck in that water. I'm learning to live with my demons. I think I'm falling in love with my demons.
I'm trying to grow like the nose on Pinocchio. I can't lie.
I knew he was gonna get on.
For my people doing time, let's propose a toast. I gotta blow now, y'all. I'ma go for broke for real. Experience looking sour. Shows getting crowded and the crowd getting louder. Used to stay up late hours, really selling powder. Dirty ass kid, barely ever took a shower. I'm a grown man now. When I brush and I'm clean, smoke a little weed and I mess with the lean. I got a couple demons that be messing with me. The judge wanna throw away the kid definitely. Can't smoke weed now cause my PO tripping. Got a son on the way and his mother is bitching. I should calm down, shut up and listen. But I keep on touring and keep fucking with bitches. Truth is, probably never settle down, but I'll never let them down.
Okay.
I'll probably never get the crown, but life was so much easier when I was selling pounds. When people was feeling down, I made them feel really proud. I wish my mother was still around. That's how I'm feeling now.
That's some real stuff, man. Shout out to Lil Wyte and Jelly Roll, man. Jelly Roll, you surprised me, man. You came in and rocked it, man. Y'all did y'all thing, speaking inspirational, motivational, man. Trust and believe, we all human, man. We all got demons that we fight, man, and trying to overcome. We trying to build ourselves, man. Hey, love the song, man. That's coming from brand new, and I'm out. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. My YouTube channel, hey.
I'm upset. 50,000 on my head is disrespect. So offended that I had to double check.